And the Red Cross hosting its annual Taste on the River fundraiser tonight in East Moline. Money raised tonight enables the Red Cross to help families in crisis. One of its biggest requests is for assistance after house fires. The fundraiser also supports the free smoke alarm campaign, which also educates people on home fire safety. News 8's Shelby Kluver hosted tonight's Taste on the River, and WQAD is once again a proud sponsor.